So hello boyos again. We're doing PS4. This is just a few of my cousins. He gave it to me because my mom had enough money. We're playing Primal Carnage. What happened? Oh, it is working. No, panic button. See? This is the PS4, and this is Primal Carnage. I want to show you some of the stuff. And this video is based on something I bought with my Goblin, Golden, Dragon Red, and Dragon Hunt. So, yeah. Primal Carnage, the thing everybody knows. Can't do it. Oh god, that's loud. I think that's enough. Don't mean the little shaky. Well, you can't, unfortunately, you can't do that. Server browsers. We will specifically be okay. I think I should a little bit closer. Oh yes. Okay. Wait. Stop still. That's a scene that don't play that. That's video. This doesn't work. Oh, good. So, there's a lot of stuff with this. I won't be showing you. Look at this boy. He a good dancer. I just like this, the taunt by the fact that it just, like, I just go in front of other dinosaurs and just, like, ooh, dancer boy. And then I bet they'll be impressed. A lot of people aren't in here. So I bought this. Ah, you better know my dance moves! How dare you, you ugly human. Because dinosaurs like us are good. I need to show those humans what it is like to be a good dancer. Hey, human! Haha, my moves will not be hit. He sees my moves! I tricked you! I was a good dancer, but I was also a predator! Need food. And luckily, there's only one human, so I'm good. Hey, Dilophosaurus! Dilophosaurus! My neck is dead. I'm a penguin, man. I don't belong here, but I don't care because I can do dance moves. I'm still eating while I'm dancing. Got 300 health back. Oh my god, I'm floating! I like my dance moves, and I will go on the top of this building to show it off. The Dilophosaurus can... Dilophosaurus... Why did I call it Dilophosaurus sometimes? So, Dilophosaurus can jump higher than Velociraptor in this game. Wait, somebody else can do it. Hey, human! Hey, human! Human! Human, look at my dance moves! Hey, human! Hey, human! Here, here! So, this video is specifically based on me dancing. Hey! I dodge your attacks. Oh! Well, that was a fail, but at least I got some. I got some help from him. Oh, he got a lot of kills. See me? I'm a good player. And I... Wait, let me... Yeah, it doesn't work. Okay, actually I can. Why can I not do that? Cat fur. That's a stupid name. Into a high place. I need to find a way to get on top of something. Wait, I can't. Okay, now I can jump. Okay, so I need to find a way to get show my moves off to everybody. No, that's not a good screenshot. Then we're just gonna fall off and die. I don't want a screenshot. What if there was a mod where you could be... I'm gonna be an alien after. And he just fell off and his feet got wiggly like a kid thought what a Velociraptor would look like running. So I'm a seagull. That's what a seagull sounds like. Yay, I'm flying. I'm a seagull. An Oviraptor can jump higher than a Velociraptor.
Oh, no!
That's what a seagull sounds like, guys. What a seagull sounds like. As you can see, I'm a seagull. Fly, seagull, fly! Yes, seagull, fly! Fly, seagull, fly! I'm flying. I'm not jumping. Flying. I will now surface on the land. Run! Run with my singleness! I'm gonna jump for victory! I didn't even win anything. Yay, I can feast on this now. Yes, like that's how you eat. That's how you eat as a seagull in this game about seagulls. Those are not dinosaurs, those are seagulls. And I just made a seagull sound. See, look at those big seagulls. Those people have mods. They're just big seagulls. Some dinosaurs were actually big seagulls. But I'm a real seagull. Making friends. Hey T-Rex, you want to be friends? This is what mating feels like. Oh no, my wife. Wait, I'm the wife. Where are me eggs? I'm not an egg stealer, I'm an egg nurturer. I thought something was. Oh, something is beside me. Thank you. axes. I can't take this. Oh, I'm stuck. Yay. Why are we stuck? Yeah, I'm just gonna die. There's so many sounds! Luckily, his head got... He got both got... I will show those T-Rexes my dance moves, and I will be their king. You bought the first thing. But there's two humans now. Everybody is a dinosaur. Hey. Look. Oh, there's two of them. I don't know which one is has the skin I wanted, but we're all getting confused now. I think this might be the right one. Oh god. We're all up there confused. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast. My game is lagging. My game is lagging. Lag. We're all here. Don't leave me behind. Help. I needed to chew, but I couldn't chew. I'm gonna do Fortnite default tan under here. I'm Fortnite default tan. Yeah, a lot of people. Hey guys, look at my powers. I gotta see. Wait, that's the one. Because he has the earphones. Oh, okay, he died. Can do it, or it might just be the sound of it. Oh no, there's two smiles with the same skin. It's a little different. Oh, let's follow those boys. They're all looking up for something. But one of them died. There's no one with life. I think he's still alive. Yep, he's the one that is the Smith. Hey guys, look at my moves! Again. I found a friend, a mate for life. boy. We need a couple more of these boys that can dance like us, and we're gonna be candy. You're not in our group. You can't do our dance. I sent him a friend request. Okay, we're back. We're back with each other. Okay, bro. We're the hottest girls in school. We're the hottest girls that were created, ever birthed from our dads. Yeah, we're the hottest girls. Everybody wants us. Okay, question two. Will we on like online dating games on Prime Carnage season? That would be even better. That would be even better to online date them on here. We are the hottest girls ever created. Can you please respect our hotness? The button won't work. I'm here to conquer the world with my hot babes. Oh, no. Oh, I can't do hot babes anymore. I can't hot babe anymore. But that's okay, because my hot babes will always come back to life. See, look, how that seagull is flying, see? I told you seagulls could fly! Seagulls fly every day! Okay, that's a seagull. It has an orange beak. You're blind if you don't see that beak. Oh, well. See? Relationships are everywhere. Right. Please allow me to chew. You can't do it! I hate you! You can't do that. They look so similar. You can't. Okay, he's over there. Yes. Yes. Is he a different skin? Hey. Remember me? Ooh, I want to see. Can I fit? Oh, no, I can't. Wait, I can crouch in. Why can't I? I could if I. If this was a real dinosaur, then I could. But my head only goes in. You don't do the same thing. You don't have our spirit. You're just a noob. I thought I just saw a Compsognathus, but that was just a... Please come back to us. That's just the... Okay, I'm gonna have to change class into, So, yeah, he's a Dilophosaurus now. And I'm gonna have to come back here and go to him. Oh, okay. So he lives there, actually, now. Oh god, this is the best day of my life! I love it.
best thing in my life. I'm unlocking a lot of stuff. This is the best thing.
Why am I lagging? What happened? I'm stuck. I have too many customizations. The customizations are killing me.
Oh god, the game froze.
Well, my game froze, and I'm going to tell my mom
something. Okay, I'm just going
to... Okay, I have to do that. Good. Okay, now I'm good. Oh, now I have the... And he didn't even accept my friend request. So I picked my wife. Because he didn't accept it. No, I can't. And we don't know where he's playing.
Compare trophies. I have a lot of trophies. Dilo Clubhouse. It's the Dilo Clubhouse. Well, I went to the Dilo Clubhouse and, yeah, so. I need to earn some of those other customizations. Oh, wait, no, I go back. Grandfather was an iguana. That's stupid! And I like it. He's got a yellow belly. Yeah, I can see that. He's very cowardly, boy. What does a predator look like? Raptor, this was my old one. It's a peacock skin. Now we're going back in the game to get some more of those, delicious skins.
and I hope it is. I hope he's there. No, he's not here. Just turn him down, girl.
I think I can still go there.
I think I can still go there as a pteranodon. Because the pteranodons are small in this game. They're relatively small. And also, the tree guard is slide through there. That's why I can't slide through there. I can only be a Dilophosaurus again. Dead pteranodon, and I appreciate it. Going back to my clubhouse, which I love, my loving clubhouse. I might get duplicates of the same skin because I joined this, and I also have ink on my back and stuff.
Aww.
It's sprayed with ink. So yeah. People might say curse words. But please don't demonetize me. It's muffled. I need to be fat so I can get in the Dialo Clubhouse because there's people here that could kill me. Oh god, in the Dialo Clubhouse. In the Dialo Clubhouse. Try to get me, guys. Come on, I go. My. Dialo Clubhouse, 2.0. Oh god, it lags me. I need to get out before it crashes again. Oh, thank god. So, oh god! I need to get in the Dialo Clubhouse. It's the Dialo Clubhouse! Okay, I'm in the Dialo Clubhouse. Please don't crash me again. Aha, I am safe. I am safe in the Dialo Clubhouse. He showed me a secret. Nobody can get in there because I'm special and I can go in the Dialo Clubhouse. Dialo Clubhouse. Reptiles. Actually, we don't care anymore. Yep, my game crashed again because the Dialo Clubhouse is so 2% progress as a Dilophosaurus entered the Dialo Clubhouse. Has anyone joined us and said something? I should have taken a screenshot of that. I'm gonna go. I'm going back. I thought I had to go sim later on. Oh, no. Goat Simulator has to be on here because I thought I saw it. So, I made a thing called Dogosaurus. Oh yeah, boys in here, my new friend, yeah. He plays Primal Carnage Extinction a lot. On the top of the screen, you can see that.
way, I think that's what you can do. You can send your... That was only 13 days ago. Guess what? Your face. I don't know what that means, and I hope it's not supposed to be offensive. He's a cold boy, and he says, stuff like me, I'm gonna... go online. A dude. A lot of people just love. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Okay. I'll just take a screenshot of me in the Dialogue Clubhouse, because that's what I love. I now love myself in the... I don't know why everybody's just trying to kill me, because I need to go in the Dialogue Clubhouse. In the Dialogue Clubhouse, I need some food. Please don't kill me. Cause I need some food so I can go back and... Wait, I think this is the same server. The Colonel had that skin. Oh, there it is. I think this guy had a disease. Because of a lot of stuff like... Don't eat all the food, I need some! Dialogue Clubhouse! Whoop whoop! Why'd I do that? I hate my life. I hate myself. Screenshot. Oh, okay, somebody is... Oh, it's so scary when it's quiet. Oh, God, I hate this. I'm scared. Please stop talking. I might spell it wrong. Run before it crashes my game! Oh! Oh! Someone attacking! Hi, you're poisoned! You were poisoned though. I got a shot! Dialogues are weak. But they still have a good play area, which is called the Dialogue Clubhouse, which makes your game crash on PS4.
disguise.
Now run!
Yay, now I can spit at you.
Haha, you got spit by my friend. Yep, there's a arm. He's not in here. T-Rex had an overbite, but I don't think it did. I think it just had the same. I think it would have lips, so it had the and it had the same of the jaw. Or maybe it did have the overbite, but then his lips covering it, and the lips were probably the best thing. And the feathers, feathers and lips are good on donkeys. Good on donkeys. I'm gonna ruin this relationship. Ruin the relationship. Thank you. I ruined the relationship. And you're lost and you don't know where your wife is. I need to find a human. There's like four human Dilophosaurs. Oh, well, if you're supposed to be a Dilophosaur.
T-Rex can't die that easily. It couldn't.
something.
Find something. Let's find what? Find something. Find what? I just need to buy the high taunt from the T-Rex and then I can get a whole thing. My videos of Primal Carnage Extinction are just going to be based off the stupid taunts that they got. All the stupid human-like taunts they got. And it's not stupid like, oh, that's dumb. It deserves to die. No, it's stupid like funny stupid. And also dumb at the same time. Which makes it really good. And I like that. So creators of Primal Carnage Extinction, if you look at this, I appreciate your stupid and funny taunts. Also, add a little bump on here. You already got one. But doesn't look good. Fall in the ocean, you rats. Spoiled rat. Almost got you. I give up. I give up. Give up. I need food. Dead. There it is. I can smell food! Oh! Oh! Ah!
This is not fair!
When I come back as a Spinosaurus, which I have a lot of kills. I killed one person. I'm getting some progress on the game. You need to learn a big lesson. Another one? There's only like four other five. Jurassic poop? Oh, come on, why? Well, dinosaurs did poop. Hey, maybe... Hey, guys. If one of you knows how to make a petition, sign a petition to make a taunt where Spinosaurus and the two other giant carnivores have a pooping thing where they just lift their leg up and then poop. Please, guys. Please do a petition of that. I think I just killed somebody. Oh no, there's a dinosaur. I give up. I'm going to sacrifice. I was about to kill myself anyways. I'm turning into. Oh, you can't go back. This is what my dad is. Smelling foot for no herbivores, so that herbivores can't eat. I'll burn those dinosaurs into crisp. Go on fire, because you're made of fire. 2004 health. Die. Die, AFK. Oh, you almost look like Godzilla.
Oh, God!
How could he do that? Godzilla Spinosaurus. I want to get this skin so I can become Godzilla once and for all. I want to be Godzilla. I
Ah! I almost got you. I almost turned you into... Oh, he has less health now. Not 2004 health.
I know where you are. And you're in danger. You're in danger.
Yeah, I can't seem to fly up there. You already died anyways.
Rip you, your head is... About to burn you.
How could I not have seen him behind? Where is that stupid T-Rex? I'm gonna... You're the same person? Whenever you see me, you're like, oh yay! Type to kill. Ah! Aha, you can't kill, but it's already dead. But you're still burning. You to spot me again. You're somewhere around here and I hate it.
No, not that again! No, can you please go away?
I'll burn you from the inside. And you're not even daring to eat. You're not even daring. Oh, hi Godzilla. Hi Godzilla. You're not even Godzilla because you're not big enough. I heard the Godzilla roar for some reason. Oh, hi! Ohio! I'm still burning you old, you know. You didn't even dare for food. Oh, hello, Dilophosaurus! You're on fire! Walking for a raptor, and then that's running. Or not. Okay, I won't. Hey, you can't kill me. Get him! Get him! Get the dinosaur! Come on! Spinosaurus! Ha! You sucked me away. Now I can have a better escape plan. I'm burning you from the inside. Good thing the face is not seeable, because that's his or her real face. King Dino? That just sounds like a stupid cartoon about a T-Rex. That's a... Oh, there's King Dino. Oh, are you a dinosaur? Why is your name? You're not the king. You need to be a T-Rex to be the king. How does that make any sense? Oh, and you tend to be a human. Why is your name King Dino if you're not even a dinosaur? Some people are just stupid around here. What, can that make you fall? Oh. Dilo poison. More Dilo poison. Dilo poison is everywhere. Watch where you step. Just a coin. Why do you always get excited? I'll keep burning you. How come the spinal always kills me? I will stay on here. I got something touch my head. Okay, I'll stand. How come running is a thing that people can do? That obviously doesn't. Now that, but then yours is sharp. Yours is sharp. But then you can't be. Right here. I'm going to the skies of Australia. So only as this can go really far. Because I'm basically breaking the point of, well, to get to that bridge, you have to somehow get away. Like, why can't the pteranodons fly over? Pteranodon can fly. That's a thing pteranodons do. You always stand there like you're, oh yeah, I'm A-OK. Kill me. Like, 2 seconds later, time to kill. That's evil. See that evil in those eyes? See those eyes? See the evil in those eyes? What? No, don't go that close. Do you see the evil in those eyes? Those are eyes, I'd say. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead in 2 seconds. Well, we're going inside the trip. Now eat us! Yay! Eat us! Eat us, you brat! So this is what it looks like inside of the palace.
I want toes. Okay, bye, because I'm getting bored.